You're not going to get me defending those big city salaries. I can't imagine what Mrs. Thatcher would have been saying about some of the salaries that are being taken.
But you get my point.
I do. And what it seems to me, if I may just make a point on that, is that the capitalists seem determined to destroy capitalism. It's a most peculiar attitude that they have.
Oh, all right.
And the politicians have to defend them.